Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Morning, guys. Oh, my hair. But anyways, guys, it's Vlogmas Day 18. What is up? Today, we are just going with the flow. I don't know what we're doing. But anyways, I just made myself some rooibos tea. So let's go check on it.
I am so happy. Let's go find Monk.
Buddy, a 65 convertible to steel blue.
I'll wait up for you. It's good. So hey guys, what is up? Today is a new vlog. So we're going to the pool with a couple of my friends and I'm so excited to see them. See you at the pool.
Hey.
So guys, we're at the municipality.
A sweetie all year, Santa buddy, saw her down the chimney tonight.
Hey, what do you have in your hand?
Water with salt.
Why do you have water with salt? Your tooth fell out. Oh my goodness. Parents, I hope she's getting a lot of money.
Hopefully.
She knows who the tooth fairy is now.
Oh, okay. Just exposed. Oh my goodness. No, the tooth fairy is real. Okay.
I know who it
is. Oh, okay. Go.
Okay. So the way I found out about the tooth fairy is, so I put my tooth under my pillow without telling my parents that my tooth fell out. And then the next day, I took up my pillow. There was still a tooth there. So I went up to my mom and I'm like, the tooth fairy didn't give me money. And then she's like, oh, he didn't. And then after that, I knew I took the tooth, I put it on the counter, and then I stayed up the whole night. And then at 3 a.m., my dad comes, and he starts doing this the whole time. And then he couldn't find it, so he picked my head up, and he's like... And then he put it down, and then... I ran to the counter, put the tooth there because I didn't want to lose money. And then I just heard, guys, there's no tooth. And then mommy came and then you took the tooth.
Oh, okay. You little sneaky person. Baby, I don't need ya. Then come.